sand in the workshop, so they should be pretty much perfect anyway. But again, just go around softening the edges, just because particularly I like to just round off that corner almost imperceptibly. You don't want it to be, you know, actually rounded, but just not the sharpness off everything. And that's all we're doing. So,